But we know that there are people who are really struggling in this country. We know that we are just coming through a decade of real economic anxiety. And we know that this is a nation that has so much more potential that is not. America in the driver's seat in the global economy once again. It's about giving people hope and a new opportunity.